Welcome aboard, passengers. Mega Sim here, and we are on this gorgeous 158 Transport for Wales. Should we set the train up? Well, first things first, let's open those doors. So this is the first part of the full-length service from Llandudno to Crewe. We'll be in charge up to Shorten. It's a lovely day today. We are on the North Wales coastline, one of the newest routes available on Train Simulator 2022. Let's have a look, watch it go. Do you know what we'll do? Is we need to get a nice shot here. Here we go. So anyway, hopefully we... Be nice if I actually paid attention to the speeding. Should be through that in a sec. And when we do, that's a nice train. That is a nice train. So what is the plan of action today? Well, we need to pick up packages from Degonwy, Llandudno Junction, Colin Bay, Common Bay, Abergele and Pensarn, Rhyl, Pestartin, Flint, and finally Shotton Low Level. Oh, what was that? Nice. So the second part of this journey from Shotton to Crewe will be on another video, but I think that only stops at one stop, which is Chester. It's a lovely, gorgeous day today. They always like to pick the gorgeous days for the scenarios, don't they? Anyway, hopefully you're doing well, having a great day. What is your drink of choice for today's video? Mine is... don't have one. I've literally come upstairs and gone, you know what, I will do a bit of recording because I really want to go on the North Wales coastline. And yeah, that's kind of as far as it's gone. Okay, coming into Degonwy. That was the stop. Oh no, it wasn't. are fully on the platform, aren't we? Nope. They have refused to open. That's not good. It's open from here. Yeah, I should have gone further forward. But that's fine. Let's see if that works. Oh. Huh. Okay. Ah. It would be nice if I was in forward. Oh, weird. Trying to figure out where the buzzer is. Is that... There it is. So we need to go to Khandadno Junction. Put step one on. Step two. Here it comes. And then we do have to go down to 15 miles per hour. Going around the corner now. Into the junction station. That's what we like to see. Let's go a little bit further into the platforms this time so we actually have some space. Bling! Let's open those doors. Right. Can only go up to uh, 25, but we'll get the 45 now. Now we can go up to 85 when the rest of the train goes over that. Next stop, Codwin Bay. We do have a 75 coming up, so we just got to be careful on that. Start slowing down now. Colwyn Bay. Really wish I had a cup of tea right now. Yeah, it really wants us to stop right at the end. Let's have a look. Oh, now I've stopped too close to here, so the front doors won't open. Typical. Never mind. Right. Man, it's very grotty. Should we have a look? Oh, look at that. That's nice. It is Wales, so it is raining. Under the sea. Under the sea. Joking. That's a good shot, isn't it? That's good. So, we haven't done this yet. Ooh, where are we? Who are you looking out at? It's very wet. Hello, like your hair. Hello, needs a hairbrush. Look at that. Ooh, look at that tunnel. Reminds me of one on the London Commuter. What tunnel am I thinking of? Let me know in the comments down below. So we can go 85 now, but we're just slowly getting up to speed. So even though our max speed is 90 miles an hour, I'm on full power, and it's just taking a little while to get up to speed. think we forgot. There we go. It's a bit late now. Not met any Virgin again. Avanti, West Coast Voyagers. Oh, talking of speed. I was speeding just then. Really want to get up. I really want to stand up and walk through that train. None of these buttons work. No. Can I open this window? Is it a window you can open? I think it should be. Yeah. It's not letting me. Forgot. Almost forgot the station. I was enjoying it so much, I wasn't looking down here. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen. Oh no, that's not the right noise. Give me a sec. When we stop, we'll do the right one. Tells me to go to the end, but I'm not going to. Right, so we've opened the back. Opened the front, sorry. Have we opened the back? Yes! That's how it sounds. In 4.24 miles. None of that works. Oh, open and closed. What's that? Have you got this route? Did you get it back in the Virgin Voyager days? Let me know what the difference is between the two routes. You know, did you get like a specific Transport for Wales livery that doesn't exist anymore? Because I think they said they updated that as well, but I've not actually had a look at the difference. So yeah, let me know in the comments. Dum de dum dum de dum 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 de dum dum de dum 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 boom. Sorry. Right. Coming into Reels platform number uno. Is 75. No, we shouldn't be here. That's a 3-4 car stop. And we're not 3 or 4, we're 8 car. So, yeah, we have to go to the end. It's going to be really annoying if it doesn't open all the doors. Where are we again? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, we're 6. So we should be there. Okay, so the rear opened. And the front opened. And then if we come back here, yeah, so we should have stopped at the 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we are a 6 car. I don't know why I thought we were 8. We should have stopped there, but it's okay. Because look, our door opened. Oh, I just thought. Do we get to go to the... Nah, I don't really need to. Thank you. Ted is laying underneath me, and I just had to adjust my... Oh my goodness, his head is between the feet of the chair. That's safe. So press starting and then flint, and then shorten. Lower level, and then look, we got that for the rest of the way. Not too far, is it? So we can go, well, I say we can go up to 90, but we're only a mile and a half away from there, and look, it's, not going to get up to 90, are we? Start slowing down. Here we are, and we've also got a 75 limit coming into the station, but we're okay. Okay. Oh, we're going over. Went over. Typical. Give us a 158 on Train Sim World. That'd be nice. Nice sprinter. Flint, our penultimate stop. It's quite far, 13 miles. A distance. Just as I'm going up to 85, I've got to go down to 75 in a bit. So we do have that limit of 75. Dogs have realised that Mum is still home and gone, I want to see you. Oh, that's nice. Ted, no, you're not going to. Look at that. I think in part two of this, it's thunderstorms, so I'm looking forward to doing that video soon. Probably not going to be the next day, probably wait a few days before doing it. But hopefully you're enjoying the Train Simulator game, as well as Train Sim World, as well as Microsoft Flight Simulator, the bus, and others. You're okay. Nice. Speeding through here. It's nice. Hey. We get to go up to 90 in a mile and a bit. So, I get to go up to 90, but then I have to drop down to 75 again. That's unfair. Speed. Shh. No, it's not well. No, she doesn't feel well. That's why I've got you. So you don't bother her?
No.
Yes, Ted. Good boy. Right, so we're going to have to go back down to 75 in a bit. No, that's not what I said, Ted. I didn't say, yes, Ted, you can moan and whine and go, I want mum. No, you've got me. There you go. Ted, come here. Come here. Come here. Come on. Yes, yes. That's him kissing me. Oh, he's funny. Right. Oh, no. Wrong one. I'm thinking of Train Sim World 2 just then. Train Sim World instead of Train Simulator. You should have the controls the same way on the controller. What we got? Johnny! Nice. Oh, turned off my windscreen wipers there. Hey, we get to go up to 90 now. Oh, as soon as I got up to 90, it's back to 75 again. Oh, that's funny. Let's have a look. That's a bit blurry. I can't read that. Press C. Destination indicator. That says Margate. I think. There. Coventry. Preston. No, that's too long for Preston, and that's not. That's D. It's very. Could we see it like that? No. Right, so. We're on 83. Oh, we were so close. So close. So close to our 90. But we might be able to do it here on the way towards from Flint to Shotton. Flint, our penultimate stop. Okay, here we are. Oh no, I can't watch. Can't watch. Not watching. Warning. Gone over. Typical. Well, that's one good thing that Train Simulator does stop the doors from opening. On Train Sim World, they'll open all of them. Look at that. Virgin Trains. Virgin Trains. Right. Yeah, penultimate stop. Which ain't too bad. Not too shabby. There you go. Let's go. Shotton. He's fine. No, leave Mum alone. So we've got 4.15 miles to go, and hopefully we get to go 90. Stop it. Then she's fine. Leave her alone. Bing. Okay, coming up two shots and low level. We do have to go down to 75. Okay, we are on the 75 limit, coming into Shotton. So yeah, the low level is because you've got low level and you've got high level, or just normal. And this is where this video ends, because this is the first part. Second part will be from Shotton to Pro via Chester. Coming in hot. Too hot. Oh, not again. Done it again. Nope. What have we done? Oh, some of it's on the station. That was awful. Oh, how much of the train is out? Only the last part of the train is on there. I'm very embarrassed. No, I'm just doing a map. Well done, driver. Let's move on to part number two. Well, thank you so much for watching. Give it a thumbs up if you did like the video, and subscribe if you haven't already. We are on Facebook, we are on YouTube, Twitter, Instagram, and Discord as well. Links are in the description below. And we will see you on the next video. This is Mega Sim out of here. What do we get? We got a gold. We got a gold. Yeah, we got some speeding. We did get the emergency brake, but I think we did all right there. Anyway, see you soon, guys. Bye.